Hey guys, Lightning Spirit 78 here.
And Christian Cosplayer.
And I'm tired, but we're still fighting. We're fighting the good fight.
We will finish the course.
Yes, we are in the final stretch. This recording session has gone on from Monstro till now. We are insane. We recorded over 40 episodes in a night. That's how nuts we are. Actually, in about a 24-hour period, but still.
I really don't
probably
like
the longest recording session I will ever have with anybody or anything.
Anything? How can you have a recording session with something?
Well, I had a recording session with my cat Timmy once. He didn't say anything, but he was cute.
For which game?
Twilight Princess. I didn't really mention him. He just kind of sat there.
He just sat. Oh my gosh. I ate.
Bouncy Wild. You made me draw my money. Get over here.
Monkey has my money.
You will compensate me, Mr. Squishy.
Monkey's got my money.
That's actually a line in Paper Mario 2.
What?
Compensate me, Mr. Squishy. I believe that's what the line says. Because we stepped on, because in the game, you step on a dude's context, and he's like, ah, you jerk, you have to compensate me. Compensate me now, Mr. Squishy. If Mario's not squishy. I just love that line. It's like one of my catchphrases. It's like, compensate me, Mr. Squishy.
That makes no sense.
I don't know. The freaking Toad in that town. Not Toad Town, Rogueport. Not supposed to make any sense.
Okay, so.
This is.
The deep jungle item.
I think that's a white fang.
Correct. You got another one of Sabor's teeth.
Woo! We didn't even have to kill him for it.
Yay! Leopard
no
teeth.
Animal abuse.
Yeah, seriously, I think Peter would be all over us for this game. All over Square for this game, because
there have been some animal abuses. Jaguar, sharks.
And you know that sharks are an endangered species.
Oh yeah, that's true. Teaching kids to put sharks on the nose. With keys. And if they do try to eat them, they're still an endangered species.
Yes, what's more important, a human life or a shark's life?
I guess to them, sharks.
Oh, of course.
We're talking about the same people that got mad at the president for swatting a fly.
Oh my gosh, I remember that one now. I'm like,
everybody's like, the president's a ninja! He killed the fly! And he was like, oh my god, you horrible person!
I'm like, you know, I don't look at HBO.
Oh well, but we're not going to talk about political stuff or anything like that.
I just think it's stupid. I mean, it's like...
You cute little fly person, that thing had a life!
I know, it's...
It's like he was going to die in 24 hours anyway. They all did. Whoa! Did you see that finishing blow?
Yeah, I know. You took that entire fat bandit out in one blow. Or in one combo, I'm sorry.
No, I guess that hurricane period's gotten a lot stronger.
Wait.
Where's the treasure chest?
Treasure chest. The chest is on the highest level of the palace gates area.
Did you miss your friends? Did you miss the bus? You kind of got here a little late, buddy.
Yeah.
They were like all dead.
No, over there. Yellow awning. Okay.
Close enough. Yeah, here it is.
Okay.
I believe this is in a safe place of the Dalmatians. Yeah, here it is.
Now, you have a ray of light.
Alright, that's the last time we're going to see Agrabah. Well, actually, no, there's another time. But in the main story, I mean, that's the last time we're going to see Agrabah. So sad, so bad, too sad, goodbye.
Goodbye, desert world.
We'll see you again someday.
In like a year.
No, we'll see you again in this Let's Play. The end, let's just say the end is not the end. That's all I'm gonna say. The end of this Let's Play is not the end. And you guys are gonna multiply, aren't you? Oh, I didn't want to do a finishing blow on you. Wow, that finishing blow actually killed it. And without making it multiply. Ow. Oh, no. Crap. No, don't thunderize me. Ow. No, yeah. Woo. Ooh, that thing actually glitched and I didn't get hit. That was actually pretty dang cool, if I have to say so myself.
Well, you didn't have to, but you did anyway. Where's the other enemy?
Here it is.
We shall hit it.
Hit you! Get over here! Get over here! Where's the treasure chest? Here it is. No, don't mermaid kick! Oh, I'm so glad it's the last time we're seeing Atlantica.
Yeah, there's the
chest.
It was
a fun world, but I just hated the mermaid kicks dynamics.
Yeah.
I didn't like the swimming mechanics at all.
We got an AP up.
Awesome. I think I'll use that, actually.
An app up.
App up. Appa! Appa!
Oh, no.
That was a good show.
Avatar The Last Airbender?
Yeah, that was a good show. Did you ever watch that?
I did not. I was not allowed.
Aw. It was a great show. Really funny, too. Squishy mushroom, funny mushroom cloud, funny mushroom friend. Yeah.
What?
Yeah, one of the characters, Sokka, they were like lost in the desert.
Oh, and guess what, guys? I just realized something. We don't have to come to Monstroid. Heal.
Yeah. Oh, yeah, we don't have to go to Monstro because he's technically not a world. And we didn't even have to seal him. That sounded weird. Anyway, as I was saying, they were in the desert and Sokka was thirsty. So he broke some cactus, got some juice from it, drank the juice. Turned it out, it made him like all like, you know, like on a drug high or something. Like, you know, floopy. Aang got all mad. Made a mushroom cloud with the desert sand. And he's like, oh, mushroom! Happy, squishy, mushroomy friend!
You know that they're making a live-action movie of that.
Yeah, I want to see it.
Probably by the time this comes out, it'll have been released and gone out of theaters. But...
No. Probably a release, not out of theaters. Yet. I know there's another enemy. I don't speak Latin. Are they speaking Latin?
I don't know. I always think that they're... I always think that they're saying Safavid. I'm thinking, I don't know what Safavid. All I know is that
Oogie's healing machine. Can we use it? Hit this button. Ooh, there's a spider on the button. I'm not pressing that button. When did we get that item? What was that item?
Holy circlet.
Oh, that's a good item, too.
The thing is, like, what was this thing?
Now we're off to Neverland. Neverland!
Neverland.
Oh, Neverland. Actually, this is totally... You can skip this, actually.
Oh, yeah, you can just walk around these pillars, you know.
Yeah, this is like the most unique world, because you can just... All the doors are open, you can just walk in and out. Oh! Once you go in to get the item, the door shuts on you. Ow. Thank you for that. Yeah, this is a lot tougher than Kingdom Hearts' final... Where's my treasure chest? I know what it is. It's a dispel G, isn't it?
I think. No,
that's a shield for Goofy.
What?
That was a shield for Goofy.
Let me see that. Oh my goodness. That's really weird. I did not realize that.
Right, I'm putting that on. I don't even know what that shield's called, but I'm putting it on because it's 15 versus 9. So, yeah. Right, and we exit through here.
Anyways.
That was cool. So probably some of the items we told you that we got really weren't those items, but those are the items that you get if you're playing the English version. All right, this green pillar, what does it mean again?
Green pillar means that it's a world that can't be infested at all by the Heartless because look where we are.
100-acre wood.
Deep in the 100-acre wood.
And get a megalixir. We need all those megalixirs.
Hey, we can save.
Yeah, we're gonna save after this episode. Well, let's get the crap, baby. Is this fire?
Burning inferno. Don't look into that.
Oh, too late. I guess we died. No! Oh, God.
What world is this? This isn't a world.
Okay, so this isn't a world. It's more like a laboratory.
Don't start quoting Dexter again.
No, I know, but this looks like a laboratory, doesn't it?
It's Anson's lab.
This is where he created the Heartless. Or the, you know...
Well, the Heartless that he created.
Okay, that gives a whole spiel about Anson and his machine and the darkness of all worlds, and it's really epic. I highly suggest you read it.
It's quite good. It's something like, you know... Ones born of the heart and darkness consume all worlds.
And that is an elixir. All right, well, let's get out of here, guys, because we are just about out of time. I want to go save, because the next fight is tough. Actually, this next stretch is tough. Don't go in here yet. Go save. We're going to back to the 100-acre wood to save, you know, this killer here. And we will see you guys at that crater next time.
Next time.
See you then.
Bye-bye.